in his first season in Cavalier Wine and Gold in front of this crowd here in downtown Cleveland. Wow. Goes for 71 points as the Cavs roar from behind and take out the Bulls by the final of 145-134 again. An electrifying, a breathtaking, a dazzling, a phenomenal performance. I'm out of words, Brad.
I'm out of words. I mean, great effort by the Cavaliers as well to support him.